Heraclium persicum, Wikipedia audio. Heraclium persicum, commonly known as Persian hogweed or simply hogweed, is a flowering plant of the family Apiaceae, originally native to the region of Iran. It grows wild in humid mountainous regions in Iran, as well in some adjacent areas. As a spice, its common name in English is Angelica, although it is not related to the genus Angelica. Having been introduced in the 1830s, it has spread across Scandinavia. It is now very common in northern Norway, where it is known as the Troms palm. The plant has also been spotted in Sweden. In Finland, it has been declared as invasive species. The seeds are used as a spice in Persian cooking. The very thin, small seed pods are aromatic and slightly bitter. They are usually sold in powdered form and are often erroneously sold as angelica seeds. The powder is sprinkled over broad beans, lentils, and other legumes, and potatoes. Golpar is also used in soups and stews. It is often used sprinkled over pomegranate arils. Golpar is also mixed with vinegar into which lettuce leaves are dipped before eating. Golpar can be used in small amounts when cooking beans to reduce the effect of gas in the digestive tract associated with consuming beans. Uses. In Persian cuisine, the petals are used in the spice mixture advi to flavor rice dishes, as well as in chicken and bean dishes. The tender leaves and leaf stalks can also be pickled. The juice from the plant is toxic and may cause skin reactions in exposed areas when exposed to sunlight. This usually results in redness, itching, stinging, eczema and worst cases of severe burns as the toxins make the skin sensitive to UV rays. This sensitivity may persist for up to 1 year after exposure. Known ways to fight Troms palm are the constant cutting of new shoots. When cutting down, wear protective equipment, and remember to clean metal cutting tools after use as the juice is oxidizing. Food uses. Poison.